Hello, this is G-Man, and welcome to Let's Play Skyrim Episode 5. Symbols mean on this Frostfall mod yet. Shield with a green arrow pointing up. I have no idea what that means. But I know there's a way to see what my stats are. Let's see. It's favorite. Weather sense of survival skills. Wow. I have bound sword already. Cool. Isn't this working? Maybe the mod isn't turned on. Freeze to death. He does not look friendly.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Oh, you're gonna gut me like a fish? Okay. walk away.
Nice try.
Right now.
But you don't scare me.
Oh, okay.
Not gonna ask again.
You don't scare me either, buddy.
Don't you walk away from me.
Oh, okay.
Never should have come. No.
Oh, one dead thief. Thanks, man. Appreciate that stuff. Now, why doesn't my survival skills work?
Be plowing a field? Not me.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Talos guide you.
Maybe, but not right now.
So what's your story?
I'm a true Nord. Simple as that.
Stuff that I'm picking off the ground is used in alchemy to make medicine and potions, and you can also sell it if you don't want to do alchemy. So, holding a torch is supposed to keep me warmer. sees me but isn't attacking. Why is that?
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
Oh, really? How about you let me through and I don't kill you?
Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled.
Really? Okay, well.
Come here.
So we should almost be to White Run now. We should be able to see it from just over this hill here. Actually, you can see it from there. There it is right there. Hold still, damn it. Tanning rack, and then with a tanning rack, I can make a sleeping bag and a tent, I think. And I need 3 firewood. Okay, so let's see. So first, we gotta go to harvest wood. So I'm using my it's like a secondary button. It's your same button that you'd use whatever you have it bound to for your shout for this mod. And now I'm getting hungry. Items. Food. Now I'm thirsty. Rack. So when you want to place the items that you make, like a tent or whatever, you just drop it, and then it gives you an option to place it. So, supposedly for this mod, you want leather in a place where it's going to rain and get you damp, and you want fur in a place where it's going to snow because it'll keep you warmer. So, I'm not up in the mountains, I'm down in the lowlands right now, so I'm going to make a small leather tent. I need 12 leather, 8 leather strips. Do some hunting. Alright, thanks for watching episode 5 of Let's Play Skyrim. Now I'm gonna go hunting for some leather and go on to Whiterun. See you next time. If you liked the video, please hit like, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel.